Good morning, everybody. I thought you were good faces there. One thing I want to tell all of you girls, आपने से कितने बच्चे यहाँ बैठे हैं who were here for the interaction session that I had running in here? आपने से कुछ हैं जो थे उस दिन बात की? Some of you are here. I would like to place on record कि जितने भी इंस्टीट्यूशन में गया हूँ और जहाँ भी जाकर इंटरेक्शन किया है, the fortitude, the strength, और जो आपको याद होगा मैंने वेपन्स की लिस्ट बनाई थी टू फाइट इन डिजीजेस, इनफैक्ट यू बी सरप्राइज टू नो द इंटरेक्शन व्हिच टुक सबसेक्वेंट टू प्लेस सबसेक्वेंट टू माय इंटरेक्शन हियर, आई टू टेल देम उनके आर्सेनल में तो वेपन्स ऑफ मास डिस्ट्रक्शन भी हैं, न्यूक्लियर मिसाइल भी हैं, उसको छोड़ के बाकी सब कुछ लड़कियों के पास है. और हमने जो बाहर पुलिस पिकेट लगाई वो जीसीसी खालसा कॉलेज अकेला है जहाँ पे लड़कों की प्रोटेक्शन के लिए लगाई. दिस इज ऑल इन जेस्ट. आई सिंसियरली वांटेड टू थैंक ऑल ऑफ यू. यू नो व्हेन यू गो एंड टेल समबडी डू व्हाट इज राइट and when somebody asks you, sir, मैं हिम्मत करके बोल तो दूंगी, but what if something happens to me? And you know you can try your best, but there are no guarantees in life. छोटी सी कसक रह जाती है, छोटी सी एक जिम्मेदारी रह जाती है कि what will happen. But despite that, I'm very very grateful to you. On an average, we are still receiving almost 5 to 6 calls of eve teasing every day. I am getting calls as late as 11 o'clock, 11:30 in the night, which is remarkable. 11:30 बजे की teasing की call was unheard of. It shows two things. Number one, the girls, the women are on the streets of Chandigarh. वो चंडीगढ़ में बिंदास बेफिक्र घूम रहे हैं और जब भी उनकी इंडिपेंडेंस के साथ इंटरफेरेंस की जा रही है, they are taking it up, they are utilizing the facilities and they are calling 100. So you've done it. I am told, I may be wrong, I am told ki ek ladko mein dar hai. There is a sense of foreboding in people jis tarah ki badtmeezi karte the ya karne ki sochte the. There is a sense of quiet, disquiet in them ki panga pad sakta hai, girls aaj ki date mein dar rahi hain. So very well done. I think you all deserve big round of applause for yourself. This topic is empowerment and how can we help you do it. Before me, we've had two eminent speakers. Ek ne history ke baare mein bataya hai. Ma'am has spoken about the law. Sufficient legal cover is there. In every possible way, sufficient legal cover is there. Empowerment is only required in one thing. And that is something that you must have confidence in yourself. You are equal citizens. You are equal human beings with an additional advantage. Intuition. You have it in you to take on the system. You have it in you to take on everybody and tell them, this is my right and I shall have it. We in police, if you ask for what is rightfully yours, we will stand by you. On this note, I thank Mr. Ghumar. I thank everybody present here to give me an opportunity to come here and see you again. You guys are doing a tremendous job. Chandigarh, the city, beautiful. Is fast heading to be the Chandigarh city beautiful that she deserves. और ये मैंने नहीं दिया आपको, पुलिस ने नहीं दिया आपको, आपने खुद दिए हैं. I congratulate you on that. Thank you so very much.